search for a man missing for more than a week now. Investigators say Chad Wiles was last seen last Thursday after having car trouble and stopping at a neighbor's home to use their phone. Deputies say they hope to search by air today. Anyone with information on his whereabouts, contact the Humphreys County Sheriff's Office. In Hopkinsville,